I'm really like glad and very proud of myself. This is like a great achievement for me. I chose the Royal College of Physicians of Ireland because of its reputation. And I know friends who have come here and did their training, and they were very happy about it. It's a family friendly and it's a multicultural cultural country.
The best thing about Ireland in general is the people. I think they're very friendly. The patients are really friendly, approachable, nice. The program of the Royal College is very well structured. It's well established. It's been going on for many years now. You get a lot of different exposure to different specialties in different hospitals.
I spent a long time here studying hard through this program, and this is the day in which probably I would say it's all the 2 years experience which I gained, all of it come, and this is what I'm getting in this day. It's a feeling of happiness. It's a strong system. So the career is made in a very proper, organized way. It covers all the aspects of endocrinology.
I'm going to be the third urogynecology specialist in the whole country. And I'm going to be the first in the government hospitals in the country, which adds a lot to, and I hope I'll be a good addition to my country and help the women health care there.
I chose the Royal College of Physicians of Ireland for cardiology program because it has been recommended to me by my colleagues who have been through this same program before. The structure of the program, the trainers, the case mix and the volume, and also the facilities available in the Irish hospitals, all these things add up to a really great program.